I don't want to get lost.
Oh my god, I'm home. I'm officially a part of the English national team now.
Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Can you see something new? It depends on where you are in the world. And welcome back to my channel, man. Do you see something new about me?
What
my
is
hair.
That?
Yeah, right? That's crazy. Look at this hair. Oh my god. But today is actually a special day because today I'm traveling to Spain for the European Championships. So that's gonna be so much fun. I haven't traveled alone without Lale, as you know, and my sister for a long time. So it's gonna be weird for me recording because I don't have Lale or Sophia to like support me when recording. So, but I've done this long enough to be like, to don't give a shit.
I've already packed my shit. All my stuff right there and right there. I'm charging my PC so I can record when I'm at the airport.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Or on the airplane. I'm gonna record the videos I haven't finished yet, but that doesn't matter because I'm gonna finish it sometime. And thank you so much for all the support of my videos. I really appreciate it. It's been such a nice thing to see. It motivates me a lot to keep going. So I appreciate all y'all watching. I'll just see you at the airport. Isn't that a good idea? Yeah, it is, right? Okay, see you. I've made it to the airport and now I'm just sitting here waiting patiently for my coach and my trainer to be here. They have to be here at like in 10 minutes and I'm at the right place. So I'm just had to step outside to record because I don't think it's a good idea to record inside with so many people. So at least I don't feel comfortable recording in an airport because I feel like it doesn't feel right. I don't know why, but you know, I don't feel like actually taking the plane today, so I'm just gonna jump into. So when I jump, I'll jump into Spain. That's pretty fast. I'm pretty quick, so I guess I'll just see you in Spain. We made it to Spain. We are in the airport, and I'm waiting on my coach. He's just going to take a piss, and then we're gonna get a car, drive real quick, and. Plan is we're actually visiting a former national team fighter that was fighting for the national team before I was even born in the 90s, 80s. So we're gonna visit him. He lives in a pretty cool place. So that's gonna be, I'm not gonna record that because I don't know the guy. That's weird. So I will see you guys when we are back. Well, when we're at the hotel.
We've made it to the hotel. The hotel is called Hotel, what is it called? Well,
Opa, Salimar, Salimar.
The first thing I did was open this door, put my key card in. I was about to pick up my luggage and then I got locked out of my room. Can you please focus, camera? Focus. Thank you. So that was pretty fucking stupid.
Ooh.
I'm gonna enjoy this tonight, bro.
Sup, people.
I actually bought this new belt, as you can see. Two beds, and then we have this place outside. It's pretty nice. Pretty nice. I like it.
The next day,
I have to find some. It's not included in the hotel, so I think I'll just walk around, vlog a bit, see what I can find in this city, and then I'll be back because we are going to the. Oh, you're going down there. You're going to the supermarket. So, that's gonna be fun. It's raining quite a bit, so. As you probably can see. So, I have actually no idea where I'm going. I found something on my phone, so I can walk to the closest supermarket. I think. Oh, it's talking to me. I think it's the supermarket, anyways. So. I'll go to there, buy some sweets or something to eat, something I can make breakfast out of, and then I'll head back to the hotel. I don't want to get lost. That's a bad thing to start the trip, getting lost in the city of Spain. Very bad thing. And this is the first time I'm vlogging by myself in a different country, so I have to get used to that as well. It's not too bad. I always vlog, so I'm getting used to people looking at me. That's fine. Oh. Wow. I just found something. That's crazy. I bought a lot of shit. Mostly drinks, actually. I bought like 4 liters of water, some energy, and some snacks. Can you please focus, camera? Am I that ugly that I just want to focus? Plan is finding something interesting, and my camera doesn't want to focus. I don't know why. I don't get it. You're gonna get this raw, unfocused looking me, probably better than the focused me. But there's a restaurant, Hong Kong restaurant, I see. I don't want any Thai food right now. But we can check it out. Let's see. A lot of shit. They don't speak English here. This particular city. Usually they're pretty good at it, but not in this city. But you know, I can communicate. I don't mind. I can say "see" and stuff like that. That's Spanish, right? Hopefully. So I made it back to the hotel with the bag. You know, I secured the bag. I'm just gonna sit here for a couple of minutes, maybe let my phone charge and stuff like that. I also forgot my second battery. You know, still a rookie mistake, but I'm not gonna do it anymore. Found McDonald's. My life is complete. Yes.
Play place
as well. Oh my God, I'm home. I'm never leaving this place.
Yo, Callum! Hey. Yo, Callum, get this boy! Everyone knows what? Wait, oh! IT, do the walk. I'm gonna edit everything. Can you do the walk? You gotta do the walk, bro.
No, I can't.
You gotta do the walk. Yeah.
I'm too white for that. Pussy boy. Pussy boy scared of cockroaches.
I ain't scared of no bitch. I'm motherfucking. I'm the realest G out here, motherfucker.
Not at all. I'm officially a part of the English national team now. Sorry, coach.
I don't know.
Sorry,
bro.
Coach. I just had to do it. They win too many medals, so I win shit. Jack shit. So.
We're the best team, bro.
Take some tongue classes. Oh, he's still. Just wait for the worker coming. Damn. Read that for me, please. Try that.
Bigger cell bronca goose.
That's actually not. That's not too bad.
Is it?
Bigger cell bronca goose.
Bigger cell bronca goose.
Bigger cell bronca goose.
Okay.
I see. Okay.
Again. I'm good with the
pronunciation. Try.
Come on, T.
Uh-oh. No, you just heard that one. So that's not.
Oh yeah.
That's why it's gonna be impossible for you. Because you don't have that in England.
Oh. Christmas.
Oh, yeah, she actually did.
Bebe Nuda.
Yeah? Yeah? You got that one. I've just said goodbye to the English national team, and then I went with my coaches, and then we just came across this incredible beach, and it still goes on for miles and miles. So, that's crazy. They had some meeting, and I was just with the national team, just chilling, as you just saw. So this is incredible. Look at the view. Wow, that's crazy. It goes all the way down there. All the way down there. There's still something. So insane. So in 2 hours there will be some training for the judges. I won't be there because I'm not a judge. But so in 2 hours I'll be back at the official hotel, and then we'll probably grab some dinner, and then the day's over. So. Stay tuned. I got my. Oh, can I focus? I got this one. So, it's pretty much a pass, so you can get through. And it says you're an athlete and stuff like that. It says which categories you're fighting. Beautiful picture of me. Yes. Has to switch from the other one. The other picture my coach put on was from 2015. So, had to make a quick update. There's nothing really much to do now. Some of the athletes has arrived to Spain, some have not. So all of the athletes guests will be here by the end of the day, so that's always good. But until, I think until tomorrow actually, tomorrow morning, there's not really much to do here. So I think I'll be signing off.
Day 2.
In Spain, there are two places with the same name. So we just walked for 10 minutes, and now we have to go back. Jacob is fighting today, and he's ready to kick some ass. We have 20 minutes of walking, 15 minutes back, and then 10 minutes, and then we'll be in the stadium. So that's fun. And Jacob is ready, hopefully.
Yeah.
Tal til folket.
Hello.
He's not used to this. I am. What do you think about my haircut?
It's really nice, I guess.
That was...
It looks good.
Looks good. He does. He didn't feel comfortable saying that. I got told that I look like a serial killer. And a Serbian. So... That's nice.
We are at McDonald's and we are going to eat some food after I lost my semi-pool final. That's not so nice. Yes.
Spain, where everything is shit and it's raining. Everywhere smells like shit and it's raining.
So if you ever think about coming to Spain,
don't. Shit country. Shit country?
Yes.
Yeah. Shit country. Come to Denmark, it's much better, you know. We have everything you need. Shit weather.
Snowing.
Everything is expensive. And police brutality. Everything is on point. So yesterday when we were here, there was literally no water at all. Correct?
Correct. Yes.
Yes. And now it's filled. That's amazing. Wow. Nature is so crazy. I'm finally home after a crazy competition, you know. It didn't go as I hoped it would go, but shit happens. I fought well. I made my coach proud. That's the most important thing, that I always make him proud. Show him that I want this more than anything. It went pretty well. As you saw some of my fights, I lost the pool finals against a very good Russian. So that was in the senior category, and in the junior category I lost to a Portuguese guy, a guy from Portugal, who got actually a second place. So whatever, dude. The guy who actually won my category in the juniors, I actually beat him the next day in the seniors first match. That's quite funny. Just shows you how one day can be one of your greatest days, and the next day you can lose one, your first match. So put that shit in perspective. But thank you guys for traveling with me to Spain. I know there wasn't too much vlogging at the end because well, there's nothing really too much to show. We went to the party. I don't want to keep bringing a camera to the party, so it would be weird to stick a camera in people's faces when you're at a party with all the other fighters. But thank you guys for watching this video. I appreciate you guys for coming back to my channel, even though I don't upload that much, but I should, because what else do I do? But you know what to do. Remember to punch the like button. Ready? Kick the subscribe button and hit the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in the next video, which will probably be next year because I'm that fucking lazy.